I want to share the new queen I got from the genus Nylanderia. I don't know yet the species because of unavailable information in my country. Genus Nylanderia is one of the invasive Formicinae in our surroundings. They make their nest in leaf litter, soil, or rotten wood. After days of keeping her, the queen laid so many eggs. I wonder why she's still not dropping her wings. In the ant world, the removal of wings is a sign of fertility. But this Nylanderia seems comfortable of keeping her wings. This genus is fully claustral, meaning they can survive during the initial colony founding without having food. So, I kept her in a dark place for so many days. One time, I checked her. I am shocked when I saw other ants inside the setup. I thought that those ants were invaders in attacking the brood, but eventually, I discovered that they are the first workers of a Nylanderia queen. I have no idea regarding the development of eggs to Nylanderia workers was really fast. I didn't expect that. Upon watching them, I've seen the food demand by the queen. She was assuming the worker for prophylaxis, but she was disappointed. I think it is the best time to feed the colony, so I decided to give them a drop of honey. I assumed that the workers will go to the food in real quick, but their majesty did it. The queen was craving so much. She didn't eat anything during the initial founding stage of the colony. After satisfying herself, she went back to the brood. The colony looks peaceful from their nest. If you know the species of this colony, please comment below. Days passed by, the colony successfully produced another batch of workers. It is a great opportunity to witness their growing numbers, from a single queen before until having a lot of workers and brood. Suddenly, one of the workers claimed their majesty. While other workers were nurturing their brood, after so many days, here is the colony. There are a lot of eggs, larvae, pupae, and workers. It is really an honor to help the queen building her colony, by giving food to them and cleaning their nests. The queen ant was not yet removing her wings. So if the colony grows and produces alids or the winged male and female members of the colony, I cannot recognize the queen easily. Have you experienced it too, keepers?